Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. What needs to happen? We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything else, Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
A dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Hoda's essence must endure.
Let me see if Tolan's journal has anything.
These stones, always in their combat arenas, do they have a strengthening function? Or are they mere legacy of a forgotten time and realm? The Hive never stopped honing their strength. They have missed the point of being dead. I've heard it said that that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but what does this mean in the face of immortality?
gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter.
Infection! Your light dies here.
There's too many of them. Run! If we don't come now, we'll never get the crystal out of here.
Cade, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
To see him. Check it out. Doors used to be so simple. I'll search the journal.
It has long been my belief that the binds which hold the gravest Hive terrors could be lifted by releasing the energy stored within their tomb husks.
Hey, a tomb husk. Remind me to make copies of this journal. They've warded it with two locks this time.
going to lose her, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger. Better to have a tomb husk and not need it, than to need a tomb husk and not have it. Three locks. Well, you can't say they aren't trying.
Thank you. get out of that pit. We must have that crystal or we'll never reach Oryx.
Is that you?
We made it out.
Then the Taken King will fall. Bring me his dead son's crystal.
That's how Eris says she appreciates your sacrifice. Glad you're still alive.